joined by Sarah Champion.
Hi.
I've been hearing that you've written an album on that.
I have.
Yeah. What's it called?
Pretty amazing. It's called I Was Born a Champion.
I can't believe she just said that. Wow. Who are you looking forward to seeing tonight?
Oh, Blondie all the way. Debbie Harry has just stood to my left. It's very exciting. Also, Belle and Sebastian, who I didn't know were playing. Actually just recovering from an injury, which is Belle and Sebastian bass. So I was dancing to Boy with the Arab Strap. Bit too over-enthusiastically, shall we say, and put my back out. So I'm hoping to re-injure myself again.
You should have worn a strapping, so you wouldn't have injured yourself in the first place, for crying out loud.
You're doing an amazing job. How have you outdone everyone with your red carpet outfit, by the way?
Come on now. Stop being a silly sausage. How many slices of pizza do you reckon you're going to get away with before you get thrown out?
It's the world's biggest pizza delivery or something.
This is never enough, though. Still never enough.
At least 8. Soak up the beer. I'm only here for the beer.
I've never done this to anybody in a red carpet, but I really want to do this when I say goodbye.
Go on.
Goodbye.